To use iReady on an Android tablet, first, go to iReady from Clever. When you get this page that says your internet browser is not supported, simply go to this button here with that's three ellipses or three little dots. Click it. Click on this button here that says desktop site. And you can use iReady just like normal.